And here he comes.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Dangerous Alliance from Worcester, Massachusetts, weighing in at 257 pounds, the Mastodon.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
And his opponents, first, from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 235 pounds, The Show.
Finally, someone who isn't afraid to get their hands dirty and doesn't bother trying to please everyone. A me-first attitude is the best way to make it in this business.
I will admit the superstar does an admirable job of staying true to themselves, but I do wish that didn't come at the cost of a fair fight. They don't just get their hands dirty, they fight dirty too.
This guy is the real deal.
And representing D-Generation X, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 237 pounds, the Icon.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Oh, it's right.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
A sequence of reversals there.
Watch this,
Golden Light suplex.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
That suplex into a powerbomb, my goodness.
This match grinded him down a little.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Yeah. Answering back.
Oh, vicious knees and kicks back here, my goodness.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Punishing power slam. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Up and over.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Striking.
Oof. Yeah. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
No, no, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Hooked up.
Ah, shin breaker.
Look at this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
He'll take things into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
He takes control. Had that one scouted.
Got the full Nelson.
Oof.
Lands the haymaker.
Uh-oh, watch out! Ah, they rush in leg sweep.
Times two.
He's starting to struggle here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
He moves just in time.
Back-crushing.
positioning himself, closing in. Incredible.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Up to the top rope now.
High risk.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
Big time powerbomb.
No, man, this could do it.
Try to end it.
One, two.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Stomping down! And set up a killing into the hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
Up on the turnbuckle now. Limits continue to get pushed in this match.
Terrible predicament for him to be in at this stage.
Shifts it back onto him. Able to interrupt the attack.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Done.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Cover! One, two.
Oh, kick out at two.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
Take off!
Heavy cannonball set time!
From the top!
Right there. Gets him with the counter.
Moved at the right time. To the left side.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
He could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Watch the precision with this.
Seated, punched, my goodness. Countered it just in time.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord leg, will it be?
One, two.
Oh, how?
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Thanks.
How? And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Cobra Clutch locked in.
That submission forces the tap out.
Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Your winner, the Icon.
Quite the impressive victory, coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all on the line here tonight. Sure, only one of them got the W, but all three of them just made it into the history books.